one, the exploration of the possibility of the legitimization of syncretism through governmental charter. Two, the publicizing of syncretism through the World Congress of Religions and other such global mechanisms. Three, the generation of a comprehensive liturgy to be used to facilitate the spread of syncretism. Four, the consolidation of the school of life. Five, the generation of a process manual for the New World Movement, which, taken together with the liturgy, can provide an operational model that it can adopt. Six, to rapidly build up and develop the Spiritual Development Fund so that adequate resources are available to successfully accomplish these tasks. Seven, to encourage the development of syncretist monastic orders such as the Syncretist Order of the Nabim, within which those who wish to may pursue their spiritual development with sharpened focus and heightened awareness within a life of spiritual discipline. All those of you who share the syncretist vision, in whichever part of the world you may be, are welcome to join in working towards the achievement of these tasks. As is usual, the night of the summer solstice is a time of hand fasting. Those of you who share the privilege of companionship are invited to share with us all the basis of your relationship, so that we may learn from you how it is possible to be together and what togetherness can help us all achieve. From eternity, we have chosen to come to earth, this work to set in motion, and to eternity we shall return until there is work that can be done on earth again. We will now join together in singing a song that celebrates companionship.
Perceive the possibility of generating sustaining and using the network, we have learned a new way to live, have forged new lives for ourselves, and are engaged in building a new world for us all. Whether we will live to see the new world emerge in its entirety, or whether we will watch its emergence from elsewhere, we do not know. What is possible for us is to bring this new world alive around us this evening.